Hello. How's it going? Back on this beautiful game now the COD beta has ended. And it's time to get the third instrument, level 3. Now, one thing I've noticed about this game and watching other people play it is just how good of a job they've done on the whole remastering the art style. It's incredible. Make sure my screen's working. Let's go. So, what do we have to do now? Okay, this guy wanted us to shovel some dirt. Hey there, I've got you off some squared away for right now. I've got something interesting to show you. Follow me into the shack. I want to show you something interesting. You gone poking some of the ruins on the island. Chambers out there. Yeah. The real dungeon. Few chambers you can make basic dungeons with a bunch, you can make complicated ones. Right. Okay, we can make dungeons. You got some new chambers, slot them into the dungeon, see what's inside. Arrange. Dungeon arranging 101. Make a path from the entrance to the Nightmare's Lair. There's gotta be a stock along the way for the treasure chest. If a chamber's got an exit, you gotta connect to another exit. Nobody wants an exit, it goes nowhere. Wait, so you can make your own dungeons? That's cool. I'm not gonna. Okay, we don't need to do that. I think that's just some additional stuff. I forget where we actually need to go. Oh yeah. So we unlock these teleports. Ooh. Let's go down there to that new little kingdom we unlocked. Oh yeah. Because I found out you can't swim in the water. Yeah, that makes sense. And I've still got this weird dog thing. But this is, it confuses me because, like, I thought that was the Mario dog. I didn't know this was like a Zelda thing. They must have just added it in for like After Effects, but I thought this was a remaster of the original, so maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. I guess they probably just added stuff in. I mean, we can have a look down here. No, we can't have a look down there. Oh, so there was a kingdom on the map we can have a look at. No, we can't go down there either. Oh! There is a keyhole. Angler keyhole, okay. Oh, I turned at the wrong time. Get back up here. Forgot I unlocked that. Ooh, maybe I can actually go in here now. I can go in the mountains. Okay. Well, there's a heart piece there. How can I get to that? Oh, it doesn't give me enough time to move the blocks then. Maybe... Can I... No, I can't get it. Damn. Okay, we'll come back for it. Give me hearts. Piece of power. ₹300 and something. I'm stacking. Oh, I can lift these now. What a weird object. There must be some way to tackle this obstacle. Maybe if I put the... No. I can't lift it. I can't move it. That's strange. Okay, maybe I haven't unlocked what I need to unlock to get that yet. So we'll go this way. Does that mean we gain an extra heart now? No, no. Oh, can I? I don't think I can get back. No, I can't. Yes. Okay, so that all leads the same way, so we'll leave just then. But. Hi-ya! Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to be up here yet. Only problem is I can't remember where the owl told me to go. Ah, here we go. Here's the owl. That's what I needed. Hoo hoo. The windfish sleeps long and dreamily in the egg above. When you play the eight instruments of the sirens in front of the egg, he will awaken. This, my friend, is the only way for you to leave the island. Okay. Right, so this is the giant egg. Okay, makes sense. But, the owl, sir, you need to tell me where I need to be going. Oh, hold on. Oh no, it's the same shit. Ow. Eat that. Eat it. Thank you. We'll figure out what we've got this way. So I could probably do a lot of stuff now. I can throw things. Ooh. Like this. Give me that chest. Hey, 50 rupees. Does this put me up top? No, just run the other side, okay. Let's go up then. Okay, I can't actually do anything around here either. So it has to be on the other side. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. This way, this way, this way. Get out the way, man. Is there anything around? Oh, down there, okay. Let's go to the witch hut. Oh, I can get through there. Nice. What's in here again? Hello. I'm Crazy Tracy. I've got a little secret for sale that'll pump you up. How about 42? Yeah, go on then. It'll take effect when you lose all hearts. Drop by again, big guy. Here's some bonus treatment. Behold, your hearts are full. Right. Crazy Tracy with the secret medicine. Okay, I can walk around in that. Right, that's the witch's hut down there. Wasteland, okay. Let's have a look down here. Oh my god. Oh, there's a heart piece back there. Get in. Let's go. Okay, this must be the way then. What is that thing? It's a ghost. It just doesn't die. Wow. Ooh. What is that? A bomb. Do you know you can lift and throw bombs before they go off? Okay. Okay, it's just endless ghosts. So these are... I bet if I throw a bomb, it blows them up, right? Let me have a look. Let's set that on Y. Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't actually mean to set that. But it works. What are those things? Oh my... It's kicking off. Jesse, how's it going, bro? This game is so good, man. Slapping these ghosts. Yeah, buddy. Yes, piece of power. Let's go. Get out my way. This game looks mad. Yeah, it's well cool. It's a remaster of, Zelda Link's Awakening, but it's a remaster of the original. Oh, yeah. She unlocks a new teleporter. Very nice. So, yeah, this game originally came out on, like, I think it was the Game Boy. What's in here? Let me have a look. How's your day going anyway, mate? Got these puzzles. I think I have to come in. Oh, how am I gonna get that one out of the way? No, that's not the way. Okay, I messed this one up. I need to go back in. Pokemon slash Mario vibes. Yeah, man. It's OG Zelda, bro. I'm trying to figure out... Okay, yeah. This one should go down. This one should go down. Just hide in the meeting room. Oh, no. You got a lot on today, who are you just chilling? I think I messed up again. Once these are on... Oh, I didn't know once they're on cracks you can't get them off. Damn it. Right, start again. There's definitely a method to this. Okay, let me move that one there. Just chilling, gonna play Gears later. Oh, yeah. I really wanna play that. I'm gonna get it next month, I think. That one needs to go up. That one across. Bang! Let's go. It's free on Game Pass. I don't have Xbox though, do I? Oh, yeah, I do. I don't know if it... I'll have to check if it converts over to Windows. I'm sure it will. Right, that's the chest. Let me grab the heart piece now. Figure out how to get this. So essentially, oh yeah, that one move, chuck this one, bang, heart piece, let's go. Easy work in the maze. Wait, can I blow these up? No, I can't. I was going to say. 2 quid for 2 months. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Yeah, it's cross-platform, so I might do. Well, I remember playing the last Gears 4, with Withy. And Withy was playing on PC. And I was playing on Xbox. Trying to find the next dungeon. Oh, this is it. Slime keyhole. Okay. The writing is on the other side. Well, yeah. What's this gaff? Hello. Hey, Emily, I must insist that you not bring that awful beast in here. Leave that creature outside and then we could talk. Oh, I can't leave him. He keeps following me about. But yeah, the new Gears does look sick. The last one was really good, but the story wasn't great. Ooh. Aha! Yes, chomp him, man! Hey, that's better. Dig? I don't have a shovel. Okay, let's have a look and see what's up here. Oh, get away from that. What's this big thing here? Alright, I did see... Oh, can I blow that up? I bet I can blow that up. Let me try and grab another bomb. Yeah, this is the thing I'm looking at. I can actually get down here now. Let's see what's down here. Another dungeon, hopefully. Alright, cool. Check. This rock has so many cracks, there must be somewhere to shatter. Yeah, with a bomb, I guess. Where does this take me? Back up there. Oh! There's a hole under the ground. Okay. Let me grab a bomb. I need to kill these ghosts for the bombs. Yes. Alright, let's have a look. Ow. But there was nothing... There was nothing there. I just shattered that bomb for absolutely no reason. Come here. No, I need bombs. Give me a bomb! Come on! I didn't want to know what these things used to look like. They're nasty. Give me a bomb! I is that? Yes! I need to be doing double damage here. What is that? What does that do, the little fairy thing? Come out, come out. They didn't want to come out now. Okay, we may need to look at where... Well, I know. Let me try and blow up that thing. Just need a bomb. Things. Ah, it's a big one. That gave me an angel. Come back. He gave me an angel as well! Oh my god! I must be able to buy bombs from somewhere. Yeah, I'm not getting anything here. Let me reset the zone. Back up. These ghosts take so many hits. Hey, come back. Yay, there's a bomb. Okay. Right, so I did see place with a little entrance down here. Let's see if a bomb works on it. This thing. Yay! Let's go. Hello. You've still got plenty of pep. Come see me when you feel... Ah, it's a fairy thing. Okay, let's look at where we have to go. So we're now ready to explore the prairie. Okay, let's drop. So we've got to drop the dog off. Let's drop the dog off. We have no use for the dog anymore. Wait, can I get to the village quickly here? I can. I think it's just over here. Yeah. Take back your damn dog. sure it's this gap. Oh no, maybe it's one along. Yeah, it's one along. Jay, hello. Yeah, I'm really enjoying it, thank you. Just figuring out where I've got to go. I've got to drop this dog off, I think. How can I ever repay you, Smooch? Hey. Is that the dog gone now? Okay, the dog's... Yeah, the dog's gone. Okay, cool. Now that bloke will let me in. Where I'm supposed to be going. So, Jay, have you played this game before? Like, the original? Guy's gaff was... Where was the guy's gaff? Ah, it must have been down and round. Let me have a look. Yeah, I think it was down here. Yeah, here it was. Oh, can I get in there? No. Now he'll talk to me without a dog. Or a metal dog beast on a chain thing. Hi. Salutations. You wouldn't know by the look of me, but I used to live in a castle. Golden leaf. Okay, yeah, let's go. There are 5 leaves and I want them all. You'll need to do some digging, so buy a shovel. Okay. A shovel. Do I have a shovel? Oh, I don't have a shovel. Huh. What's the right of the 2 screens? Oh, this game is so confusing. Can't wait for COD, yeah, me too. So there are a bunch of frogs hopping about. Okay, let's grab a shovel then. I don't think I have a shovel. Yeah, Jesse, I'm really excited for COD, man. I've had so much fun playing it the last couple of days. It's a lot better than being sat on Fortnite. It's a lot better. Now, this bloke sells. Yeah. Thank you very much. Oh, he sells bombs. Yeah, I'll grab them too. 10 bombs, 10 rupees. And a heart piece. Lovely job. Okay, we have the shovel. Alright, let's go. So, we need to find this castle that he's on about. Fortnite's done. Do you know what? I don't really have any desire to play it anymore. Like, I've been playing in the tournaments and stuff. And for me, I just... Oh, man. I struggle with it. Like, I can see... the game changes way too much for it to be consistent enough for me. Like, it's good. I enjoy it. But every game you play... It's just an ultimate sweat. Like, it's not enjoyable like it was when it first came out. Everything's so sweaty on it now. You come up against pro. The top 10 in every game is just full of pros. We bleed cards. Yeah, we do. We do. From the early days. Hey, man! I've got these flying things running at me. Damn, son. I need the dog back. What? Ha! Okay, here's the castle, then. It's locked, right. We need to carry on this way. Hello, monkey. Bananas, bananas. Oh, yes. Have my bananas. Hey. What are they doing? Come on. Monkey business done. Bye. And a stick. Thank you very much. Oh, there's some knights in there. Okay, so... Oh, there we go. I was about to say, how do we gain entrance to this thing, but I found it. Now, Jesse, these are proper Mario vibes. Look at this. This is OG Super Mario stuff. Aw, armors only take 2 hits. That's cool. Got a block on him. He had a nice block on him. Bang! Swerved away into the front entrance. Guard your kingdom. One more guy. Oh crap. Who's he? What? Okay, let me deal with this guy, then I can deal with the little mole thing. He's quick, man. Bop. Bop. Yeah, buddy. Gold leaf. Okay, that's 1 of 5 then. Right, let's go in the castle. Bowser's castle. Damn. Oh my god. That freaking thing just doesn't... Another leaf. Let's go. That's 2 of 5. I'm sure he said 5. Oh my god, he probably wouldn't even kicked off then. Getting the rupees back though. Yes! Piece of power!
I've got the power!
And the front gate's open. Oh, I know what to do here. Oh no. Ha! Good night. Rupees. Another one. Big boy down there swinging the mace. Wait. No, I'm going up a level. Oh, yeah. That's a matey boy with the mace. Oh. Damn it. I can get him. I thought I could get him. Ooh, a life. No? Nothing? I saw it had a pot symbol, but I didn't think it would... Yeah, another heart. That's what I want. Right. Let's go fight this golden mace guy. Ow! Ow! How is he getting me every time? Oh my god! He was battering me! I found a golden leaf. That's 4 out of 5, right? Yeah, I took a beating. Let's see if I can grab a heart again. No, I can't. That's 4. Sure there was 5. Huh. Did I miss one? Okay. So the last one is that little bird's got it. Let's get out of here. Thank God for that. Hearts. Alright, we're looking better now. Yay! That's all five. Let's go. Grab our reward. So he must give me the key to the dungeon that's on the left, the locked one. Remember where he is. Oh, yeah, he's here. Hopefully he lets me in the back for that heart piece. I've got... Oh, zero. Très bien. My reward is being able to go into his dungeon. Nice. Secret seashell. I have one of them. Speaking of Fortnite, this... Ah! Stood up. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Got to cut a giant path to this heart piece. Oh, wait. What? Unbelievable. No, I was on it there. If you go right. Nah, I'm going to get that. Right in the middle. Yes, come on. Double jump over that sucker. In soul sleep secrets beneath. Oh. Way I can put the shovel on Y. That was easy. Slime key. There was somebody somewhere else where the dog told me to dig. Where was it? That was up top. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. The dog told me to dig up top, as I remember. So I'll quickly investigate that, and then we'll go do the slime dungeon. Told me to dig. It was up there. Okay, let me go round and grab it. It was up top. Bro! What up? Guess who retweeted you? I don't know. Who retweeted ya? Oh my god. The dog told me to dig up here. Buddy G. There we go, there's a secret she so. I'll check after. You love him, innit? Is this a slime key? Bang, 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 bang. Let's go. We're in. Did a quick edit. To be fair, your edits are always retweet worthy. I go back up to this entrance. Quick left. And we are in the slime dungeon. Level 3, please. Yes, key cavern. Let's go. It's weird that... Alright, let me switch to bomb, because I obviously need bombs out. Yeah, I obviously need bombs out. I'm going to go right first. What is that thing? Can I blow that up? No. Okay, we'll come back to that then. Whoa, relax. Oh my god. What is that? Ah, a chest. FIFA 20 Peanut Dust Edition. How was FIFA 20? Another chest. I'm out of bombs, though. No, you scumbag! Okay, this is the thing. I need more bombs. Yeah, I need more bombs. Then I can oh my god. Okay, let's go for the bottom one. Another key. I need some hearts. Oh, my bombs went. Yes, got it. We got one bomb. No. That was close. I can't hit these guys. Right. They didn't want to take hits. I need more bombs. Lay a bomb, hop over. Yeah. Right, let me find a bomb. If I lay a bomb, hop over, and then they'll jump back. This must respawn bombs, surely. Yeah, cool. Sweet as a nut. Oh, no, wait. There was one here. I'm sure I can throw this. Can I throw this? Yes. Well, this doesn't actually do anything. Nothing there either. Shot me a heart at least. Okay, if I go left, so what I need to do. What I need to do. Drop a bomb here, hop up. I messed up. Drop a bomb here, hop over, go to attack it. That didn't work either! I need more bombs! Completely messed up my bombs. Run, little Zelda, run! Link. I wish I could pick them things up. Right, instead of living my best life on two bombs, I'ma just come back in here and get the max. And go out, back in. Right, bet they don't respawn. Nothing. Okay. Now, one thing I did want to see is if I bomb these things. No, they didn't. That would be alright. Run, my boy! Okay, put it here. What? Not even that works! How many bombs I need? I'm gonna need like 3-4 bombs. Oh my god. I need 4. Please respawn. Damn it. I need to figure out where I can actually buy bombs from. And this should put me on 6 maybe? That's 4. Alright, I got it nailed this time. We know what we're doing. They go to diagonal corners. Okay, so if I plant one here, attack that guy. You move, you move, you move. Right, plant another one here. Yes, he's dead. Oh shit. Right. Have one more bomb. I gotta do this one right. No! Why did he go there? Oh, why is this game torturing me like this? Absolute torture. Unbelievable. Now if I leave and come back, there's going to be 2. Yeah, I knew it. Damn. I was so close. They just changed where it spawned. Can I knock them into the pit? That's the real question. Do I have enough time to knock it into the pit? Didn't even touch it. Okay. We go up. We go up. We go back up. We grab the 5 bombs from up here. I bet there's an easier way to do this, so I'm just milking it. Ah! Alright, let's smash these. Grab the bombs. 1. Four bombs. I need more. Maybe I can get 2 more from that room still, though. Let's try and get 2 more from down here. There we go. Guardian Acorn. Let's go. And a bomb. And a piece of power. This is the one. Yes! Okay, so he's always going to spawn where he landed then. That makes a lot more sense. Okay, okay, I feel it, I get it, I get it, I got it, I got it. So for him, I need to put a bomb right there. Bang! Get out of it! You need a bomb right there. And you're still gonna spawn... Yeah, you spawn right there. So if I just slap a bomb there. Thank God for that. Oh, no, 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 no. Woo! If that key went down, I would have been so upset. Okay, let's unlock the top one. Another key, nice. Nice. I don't have a beak. Oh, yeah, cool. There's the beak. But there was also another room. Was it this room that had the things moved? It was. Now I can get to this. Chest in there. Oh my god, there's so much to do. straight up and down. And I also have, oh. What happened? Oh my god. I don't know what happened. Oh, we're back, man. We're back. I've got to do that twice. Yeah, buddy. Oh, it didn't even give me anything for that one. I don't know what I'm doing to earn these keys, but I'm getting them. Yay. Ha! Massacre! Whoop! I don't know if I want to open that. That thing. Oh my god. I don't even want to know what that thing is. God. Oh, get off, get off! A chest. Which I'm guessing has another key in for me. Oh, I can put the beacon here. To defeat the black monsters with the hard shell, feed them something explosive. Yeah, that makes sense. It makes sense. 50 rupees, very nice. There's tons of rooms dotting about. Let's kill those slime-eating things. Oh, one of them always seems to get on me. Oh, I can actually just give it to him. How many do they need to eat? There's one. But I've run out. Oh, I've run out. And it resets. Of course it does. Right. I'll grab more back. Hopefully they have the 10 still. Yeah, it does. Up and down. I've got to time it just so when they're about to move. Weird looking things. Yes. Eat up. Oh, he knew it was coming. You have to time it just right. Yes. Bang! Shit. Oh no! Eat it, man. Yes. I don't think I've got enough bombs. Damn it! Yes, I did it. Let's go. Just enough. Oh, actually, we got some Crash Nebula. Hello. How's it going, sir? GG. Thank you very much. Hop in here. Should have a boss fight in a minute. Good, good. Nice to hear. How about yourself? Yeah, I'm doing very well, thank you. Just chilling. Nice to play something a little bit less intense. I've been smashing COD for the last couple of days, so... Oh, I don't have another key. Okay, let's play around with these slab things. Good, fun game though. Yeah, it's really good. I can't move any of these. It's a new one, isn't it? Well, the COD I was playing. Or this game. Okay, so I'm missing something. I'm missing a key, I guess. Let's see what I can do. This Zelda. Yeah, it's a remake of one of the old ones. So it's the same game, just a remake. But I think they've added some things because, like, I never played the original, but I've watched people play it. And it seems like they've added, like, a couple of little cool things, so. But obviously, it looks incredible now. Aha! Oh, I have to wrap back round. At least I can hold more than 10 bombs. I thought that 10 was the limit, but now I can take those two things out because I think that's where I'm going to get the key. Okay, cool, cool. Yeah, but it's really good. I'm enjoying it. I actually got hit on him. Oh my god. Stick a bomb here. Attack him. Bang. So, stick a bomb here. Yay. And a key comes. Lovely. So it's not the new Zelda for the Wii thingy. It's not, do you mean the Switch? Because they did announce Breath of the Wild 2. The one that recently released. Well, this one came out on Friday. But they did preview one at E3, like a short trailer of Breath of the Wild 2. But this is Switch as well. I'm just playing on controller, like the Pro Controller for it. Alright, so we have one key. Ah, I can go up here. I didn't even know I could go up here. That makes sense. But yeah, this came out last Friday. But yeah, Breath of the Wild was, that's a Zelda game, but it's like a complete open world one. And to be honest, that's like probably my top 10 games of all time. Because it was that good. Really, really enjoyed it. Can I push these? No, I can't. Alright, cool. So, poke suspicious parts of the wall with your sword and listen to the sound it makes. Ooh. Strange. Oh my god. No, run, run, run. Whoa. They chase you about. Let's have two of them going. Oh shit. Key avoidance. Did we get another key? Compass. You got the compass. Now you can see where the chests and nightmare hidden. Nice. So can I jump through this wall then? I don't know if that's... Yeah, this bit. Oh no, it makes that noise anyway. Strange. Poke suspicious parts of the wall with your sword and listen to the sound it makes. Suspicious parts of the wall. I mean, I don't know if any of you can hear weird sounds, but I can't hear any weird sounds. Immortal Earth, hello, sir. How's it going? Doesn't mean this, does it? Good, good. Yeah, I'm very good. Thank you, mate. No, sounds normal to me. All the same, at least. Yeah, same to me as well. Hold on a minute. It's definitely something to do with this. Because my... Oh, wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay. Let's figure out what's going on here. Let's figure this out. So we're in Key Cabin. How odd. I don't think I actually have to. Oh, I'm missing an item. Alright, I'm missing an item. Okay. Right. That makes sense. That makes a lot more sense. Let's have a look. But what are suspicious parts of the wall? Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm trying to figure out. That's a keyhole as well. Okay, this way. Yes. Boots. You got the Pegasus boots. Hold L, you can dash. Try going for a long jump. Okay, that makes more sense. So now I can jump over stuff. No. Alright, let's figure out what that can do. I know. Because there was a thing back at the start that I couldn't get to. Yes! We got it. Another key. Let's go. That was the bit we were missing, the boots. Now we can unlock the final bit, I think, and get to where we need to go. So I can unlock that one now, which was down here, over here, round here. Oh, there's one more! Okay, this is the, that must be the suspicious part of the wall then. Oh, no, 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 get away. No, I've gone the wrong way. Have I? Yeah, I've gone the wrong way. I need to go out here. These dungeons are confusing. I'm guessing I can do a long jump up top onto where that chest is. Let's have a look. Yeah, these skeletons weren't here before. Jump up on top of that. I I can... What? I'm just running at the wall. Oh, wait, hold on. There's something I'm missing. What am I missing? Hold on a minute. Okay, we're in. Right, that just... So that didn't have a crack in it. That's why I was confused. Long jump, Pappy. Damn it. Jump, son! Jump over that. Oh, I don't need to. That's the final. Yeah, alright. The nightmare key. Hold on, no, but that. That still means I'm missing a key, though. Because the nightmare key isn't... Wait, hold on. There was another room up top. I'm sure there was. Top left, there was another room. Let's not get hit by you. Was there one? Yeah, this room. Ah, okay. So I need to place a bomb there. Unlock that. Right, yeah, that's the final key. Let's go. We got it. Should get full heal after this as well. Alright, I've gone the wrong way again. Down. Right, this is the... Yeah, okay. This is the correct place. So I need to lay a bomb on the corner here. Yes! There's my final key onto the boss battle. That's it. So, all I've got to do now is loop around this bit, and we're in. Oh, finally! Is that instant death? No, it's not. Okay. On Mario, they drop. Maybe he needs magic dust. No. Do 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 do. That works. Oh. These things are so annoying. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. It got it. That one. Now how do I get this to move? Oh, he goes far. I could. That makes a lot more sense. If I can. Good night. Wonder if these have anything in them. Nah. Bats. Get out of my way. Another key, but this is the end. This is the end zone. Was I missing? Was there a place I was missing? Huh. Okay, boss battle time. Never, never, you can't find me. Slimes. How many slimes do I have to kill? Right. Metallica slime. How do I attack this guy? Oh yeah, alright, attack the eye. Oh, no. I see. Yeah! No! Run! Yes. That's one. Yes! Get out of here, man. More hearts. Bell. See Lily's bell. That's 3 out of 8, I think. Hidden in the waterfall. I know what waterfall he's on about as well. Where's the owl? What are you gonna say to me? Hoo-hoo, how many instruments have you gotten so far? When you play the instruments in front of the egg, to the desert. You know what? Now I can actually dash to that thing and see what it is. Not if I don't press jump. Oh, maybe I can't. Yeah, still a little too far. Let me go over to the desert then. Wait, hold on, but does that mean I can smash these now? No. Okay, this is the gaff. I can't walk in that. What's this place? Some seashells on it. Seashell Mansion. I'm the spirit of the mansion. Find the secret shells in the center of the platform. You will receive the ultimate sword. Sounds like you should come back with lots of shells and try standing on the platform. You must not have enough shells. So I've got no shells then. I think I've got three. Where's the desert? I didn't even know that was there. Okay, what's this side? Oh, the other side. Cool. Okay, there's palm trees. And maybe we're getting closer to a desert. Animal village. Here we go. Teleport. But that, yeah, that's a desert, isn't it? Bottom right. 100%. Yeah, that's the desert. Yeah. Can I get round this place? Can. Sleeping walrus. Bang. Entrance. Lucky I have one more bomb. I keep not pressing jump. Did I use my last bomb on that one? I shouldn't have. Maybe. I think I did. Damn it. It's cool. We'll come back. We'll come back for that. Piece of heart, let's go. We've got half a heart now. Alright, let me go speak to these animals because they're going to want me to do something to wake this walrus up. Hello. Ah, oh, little bunny. Ah, oh, here we go. Yama Desert, there's a way to get into south, but you might not be able to get through that lazy walrus in the way. Maybe some magic powder on the walrus will do it. Okay, let's go to... Uh... go to the back to the village then. Wait, what? Oh, yes, sir. Oh, I went all the wrong way. Yeah, let's go there. The village is right next to it. The dream shrine. Oh, it's this gaff. Dream shrine. Oh my god! What? Charge! Need that heart. Yes. What's in here? Oh, can I go? Can I get both? ₹100. I can get both. What is that? Got the ocarina. Hey. Press an ocarina, but you don't know how to play it. Okay. That works. I know a song. Wait, where is that woman? I'm sure I had learned that song. Odd. So there should be a woman stood here that I can learn a song from, apparently. Maybe I've learned it. Okay, let's go back to the animal village. But I am certainly not going to run all the way there. nearly unlocked this whole map. God damn it. I'm missing a lot of items. Where was that? There was honeycomb on a tree that I need. I forget where it was. I must be able to knock it off the tree. Yeah, here's the guy. Ooh. Nice stick. Can I borrow it for a second? You can. Now I can trade this with the guy in the shop. But I might as well transport that. One of these. I'm guessing it's this one. No. It's like a little gorilla bloke. Not you. Not you either. Where is it? Oh, I keep stepping on the... That's what it is. Stepping on the power. Always the last house you go into, the one you need. Yeah, I knew it. have a pineapple. Okay, so we gotta find this. Right. She is long gone. We might as well just use the teleporter. Gotta go back to the village. I know. The teleporter is upwards. Let's find Mabel, or whatever her name is. Because I need the song. I've got the ocarina, I need the song. Apparently, she is by the beach. So I'm told. I wonder if I can get to the beach by just jumping down here somewhere. Nah, I don't think so. Ooh, apples! Hey! Can I hold them? Oh no, I don't hold them, I just eat them. Remember me? Up and left. Apparently, she's down here somewhere. Ah, I can open this now. Yeah, buddy. I can actually go up here. Let's see what's up here quick. Martha's Bay. Creepy old house. Ah, seashell. Dash jump over that. Yay, it's another teleporter, nice. Oh, please tell me I can get back. I'd have to walk that whole way again. Oh, another seashell. this one takes me. Oh, I can't swim yet. I can't swim yet. I assume I'm gonna get some kind of like snorkel. But yeah, I think I've messed up. I don't think I can. I don't think I can go back. What is up here? Crustacean. Where even am I? I'm here. On the proper long way around this. Let's have a look. All the way back down to the beach. Oh, it hits me back. Yeah, I need an apple. Okay, let's go see this woman. Straight across. Oh, I see a thing there. Do I have any bombs? Nah, I don't have any bombs. Oh, Link, I'm glad you found this place. Will you stay? Yeah, I'll stay with you. We have a cutscene. Marin's got the hots for Link. Do I have to walk all the way to the walrus?
Hmm.
Oh, I have to walk all the way to the walrus. Okay. There must be a quick way to the walrus. She can do big jumps too. Fair play. Ow. Right, let's go see this damn walrus. Need some apples too. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Okay, you go see the animals. I'm gonna go deal with this desert. More Mario stuff. Hey, whoa, wait. I don't want to go in that, do I? Probably not. Probably not. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to go in there. Oh no, I was! Are any of you gonna drop me bombs? Okay, that's a problem. I need to figure out which shop sells them. Sea bears foam, sleep bears dream, both end in the same way, crap. Another seashell. So I need a bomb. Where sells bombs? Wait. Wait. The general shop in the other gas sub bombs, didn't it? Ah. Oh shit! Lovely, right. None of these are shops. Let's go to the gap back in the village, get the bombs, come back. Do that. Go to the gas here. Shop. Bombs. Yeah, buddy. Ooh! Bow and arrow. I'm gonna just buy 40 of these things. Splash the cash. Okay, bow and arrow is 900. We're gonna grab that as well. To the animal village. We can get 900 quick. Okay. No, wrong way. There was an entrance to a cave that I wanted to look at, because I'm pretty sure I needed to use bombs in there as well. If I remember correctly. Wait, what? Oh, it's rounding down. Where am I going? Going the wrong way. Down down here. Right, there was one up here that we needed a bomb for. Let's figure out what to do. That blow a wall. But still, how are you supposed to... Still doesn't make much sense, because you need... See if you can do this. You can do it straight away. Let me see if I can get it. Oh, it's just off. Now you can't get to it. Unless you're like... Oh, that's so close. Nah, I can't get it. Can't get it. You kind of get it. Well, I need to stop and grab some, hearts. Yeah, I might die here. I didn't know there was a thing there. Yay, and it's going to restore my heart. Get in. I guess I got to kill that boss quick then. How am I supposed to... so much easier with a bow and arrow. I don't think I actually hit it. Oh, I did. Got hit in the head. That's it. No, it hit me down, damn it. Oh, wait. Okay, always be on, you want to be on the outside of it then. Nice, that's two hits. That's three hits. Can't imagine it's going to take many more. Six. Okay, I can't take any hits. Yes! Take that. The angler key. Yay. Here comes the owl. Yo. Shape of the key shows a fish swimming up a cascade of water. Now go to the mountain waterfall. Okay. Here's the waterfall. Yeah, buddy. Great, but the problem is now, how do I get to that? Okay, let's figure this out. Thank you. it's out of reach. He picks his boots. Okay. Let's go back to... It's a village. Smash the bookshelf. There's a new word of colour under the five gravestones. 3, 4, 5, 1, and 2. Okay, that's it then. I will do the other dungeon later. Thank you everyone for stopping by. The Lord Jesse, as always, Crash Nebulae, Mortal Earth, Jay Sarkey. Thank you all for stopping by. And I'll catch you in a little bit.